Given calibrated and synchronized multi-view input of a single individual, our goal is to find its 3D articulated pose. Real-time solutions to multi-view pose estimation do not share information between views and use triangulation only as a post-processing step. We propose to fuse multi-view input in latent space through feature transform layers, conditioning features on camera transforms to learn a disentangled representation of 3D pose. Then we lift 3D detections to 3D via direct layer transform. The DLT method boils down to solving a smallest eigenvalue problem. We do this efficiently through GPU-friendly shifted power iterations. Our lightweight approach performs comparably to computationally intensive volumetric methods on two large-scale benchmarks.